Colder weather's here, and it's time to call Premier for a checkup for only $49. Our trained professionals will inspect your heating and duct system. Technicians can help with indoor air quality, as well as attic insulation, duct cleaning, and moisture barrier. Ask for details when you get your heating system checked up for only $49 by calling Premier Heating and Air, a locally owned and operated company. Offer ends 12/31/23.
Welcome, everybody. I'm out here at the Dublin Mall, and I'm with Lindsay Bellflower, and you know what time of the year it is. If Lindsay's here, it's Home Instead, Senior Care.
It's that time of year again.
It is, and you know, I was at the Festival of Trees today at Oconee Fall Line, and if that don't get you in the spirit of Christmas, seeing 50 or 60 Christmas trees decorated. So I've been singing Christmas music all day. So you just carry on. If I break out in a Christmas song,
okay.
You just break out. See, she's going to laugh if I do that. Don't go nowhere. I'm not going to break out and sing. But so we got it. It's a little bit different this year, right? Tell us about
yes.
it.
Yes. So this year, for Be a Santa to a Senior with Home Instead, our tags on the tree, instead of names, we actually put on there male or female. And they have selected three items that they wish for Christmas. And you will get a tag, whether it's male or female, and get the gifts that they have requested for that.
And it's real basic stuff. It's
definitely, lotion,
yeah.
Socks, you know, blankets. I mean, nothing expensive or anything like that. But Southland and Dublin Air were awesome this year. And they went to every resident and asked them for what was the three things that they really wanted.
Good.
So that was, I know it was time consuming and it was a lot for them, but they did great.
Yeah, and that's important. You don't want to just give them stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you want them to really need it. I know Julie picked up some at Mail and More the other day, and I noticed it's just, you could get four or five names. It would not cost anything, but it means so much to them, don't it?
Yes, it definitely does. And just being able to see their faces light up, it's just really a blessing.
Yeah. And you're watching some of the footage while Lindsay and I talk of last year when we went to some of the nursing homes in town. And I always love going to it. I've taken my grandkids through the years, and my oldest grandson's 18 now, and he went as a little boy. So, and I don't remember what age he was, but the point of it is what they learn about how blessed our children are, you know,
definitely
with kids. So we're blessed. That's all I got to say. But when they want lotion and body wash or hairspray or whatever, it really is, y'all. It really don't take a lot of money, and you can make someone, not their day, but you can make their Christmas, can't you?
Yes, and last year when we were delivering gifts, I actually went in there to the, you know, their rooms and was watching. She was laying down on the bed and she couldn't really open it herself, so I was helping her. And there was some fuzzy socks in there, and that just made her day. And she said, I've been wanting fuzzy socks for so long. And just being able to see her light up like that just made all of this worth it.
Yeah. And it makes Christmas so special, knowing you're making a difference in people's lives. And when we get to see it, that's just a double dose of blessings right there, because, like you said, we go room to room to room passing mm-hmm. it out, and some of them are surprised. Some of them forgot they told the girls mm-hmm. as they come around, and some of them can't wait for us to get there. But going down that hall and picking them all out and going in the rooms. And like I said, y'all been watching some of the footage from last year, maybe a couple years now. But to me, that's just the pinnacle of what this program is about. Well, tell me a little bit about Home Instead and exactly what Home Instead does.
So Home Instead, we have an office in Dublin and in Statesboro. And our goal is to enhance the lives of the aging adults and their families so they can stay at home as long as possible. We offer companionship, personal care, and total care to our clients. And we have some great CNAs and PCAs that just love what they do and just have a compassion. and have a heart willing to serve. Mm-hmm. And those are the, it's awesome. Bill, you know, as an HR, being able to just see it when I'm hiring them and when I'm doing their interview. And a lot of them, they said, I'm just wanting to give back.
Yeah.
And so those
and
are.
They do.
Yes, they do, definitely. They do.
The caregivers at Homestead, there's no doubt, they go through a rigorous background check, drug test. We're not just letting anyone come to your home. And even before we get to that point, you have someone at Homestead go out and do kind of an intake.
Yeah,
you know,
a consultation.
Consultation.
So it's no charge consultation. And we go out there, just see what their needs are, make sure that it's within our scope of service and that we can provide those services.
Yeah. And we build around your needs. We build what we're going to do. So one house, we may do one thing. The next house may do another. But it's built around what you learn during that consultation.
Are. Exactly.
Yeah.
Some clients are 24/7. Some clients are 3 days a week, 4 hours a day. It just depends.
Yeah. It is incredible. And it's, I'm telling you, it's very inexpensive for the care that you get. And knowing that your mom or dad or husband or wife or whatever it is, grandparents, are taken care of. In Homestead, they can come by every day, every morning, every afternoon, or like you said, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we can take care of you. So you have a minimum of about 4 hours, don't you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then maximums, whatever you want to do. So that gives you a little idea of what Homestead does. And the number's been on the screen as Lindsay and I have talked. So just pick up the phone and call and just talk to them. Let them come out. You heard Lindsay, the consultation's free, so what do you got to lose? So, okay, to those watching us now, maybe we've got your attention, but the Be a Santa to a Senior, and we need the gifts by when?
We need the gifts by December 15th. Our goal is to deliver the gifts on December 18th and the 19th. And right now, we have a bunch of tags left, so we're really just wanting the community to get together and help get these gifts for our seniors in the local community.
And you'll see, I say bulbs on the tree. They're not literally light bulbs, but the...
They're tags.
Yeah, the tags are cut out like a bulb, so they're real easy to see. They're real easy to read. And just get them. You can drop them in the box here at Dublin Mall or at Mail or More. And it really is. It's simple. And drop it back off. We had rather have them wrapped, but that's not a deal breaker, is it?
No, definitely not. And honestly, you can just get like a little gift bag, put them in, put your little gifts in there, and just put the tag. You know, just take the tag to it, and you can, like you said, just bring it to Homestead, the Mail and More, or you can bring it to the mall. And we have a little box out here that you can put your gifts in. Somebody, we check it twice a day, so make sure that we get those gifts to the seniors.
Okay, we need them by December 15th so we can get them wrapped. And the gift bags are so easy now, so or the little boxes, you can put it in and tape them and put the right information on them. So, I'm excited. This time of the year, I've already got a couple of grandkids have asked me, can I go this year? I said, yeah, you can go this year.
Of course. And this year, we have a surprise for our seniors.
I can't wait to hear.
We are so excited. So this year, last year, a group of our local Girl Scouts troop had delivered a whole bunch of gifts. And it was so awesome. And we actually did a little little pizza party just to show our appreciation to them. But this year, we're actually, they are going to go with us and deliver presents and do caroling for the seniors. And they are going to be so excited. I cannot wait.
Local Girl Scout group, that's what Girl Scouts does. They get out. They don't just sell cookies. They do get involved in the community, just
Definitely. Like
last year you're talking about, bringing all those gifts.
And it was such a blessing. Oh. I mean, those girls, in the mornings, I'll come and, you know, check the box. And when I came that day, it was overflowing with gifts. And the mall security actually said, you got a lot of gifts. He said, you need help. And so that's another thing, y'all. The mall has been, and Mail and More has been so supportive of us. It's been great.
Yeah, they are super people. And you know, Lindsay, I found out through the years, many, many years now doing this, that, you know, we do it to bless other people, but I found out so many times we're the one gets the blessing. And I know they
Definitely.
Do too. But you are, when you come and get one of these tags, you will be blessed. Trust me. I'm telling you from experience. You will be blessed. So, okay, we need them by December 15th.
Mm-hmm.
Going to deliver them to the local nursing homes
Definitely.
A few days after that. So is there anything we have not talked about? You got to make your list and check it twice before we go.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
I think we got it covered. We ought to by now.
Yeah,
I mean, we got it down to a
you
science,
know what?
We
didn't even have to stop it. Can you believe it?
No. And
I'm actually really like excited, like proud of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that's why we better hurry it in quick, hadn't we? Because usually, and I have people say to me around town, they say, James, you never mess up on TV. You're so good. I said, you just don't know. Because they edit it, you never see that. So
your wife is awesome at editing.
Oh, yeah, she does very good. Trust me, y'all, we do mess up. But you never see it on television. But if you saw the outtakes, you'd probably get a good laugh. So, okay, Lindsay, good job. Come on, be a Santa to a senior, and you can do it this year. We need the gifts by December 15th. The trees are at Mellon Moore and Dublin Mall.
Another year is winding down here at Dublin Chevrolet GMC, and we all know what that means. With more inventory and better deals, we're gearing up for a spectacular holiday season. So there's no better time to find the car of your dreams or the truck or SUV of your choice here at Dublin Chevrolet GMC. And don't forget to come in and register for our annual 12 Days of Christmas giveaway now. Just remember, we do Christmas well here at Dublin Chevrolet GMC.
Hi, I'm Tom Dominey. Here at Dublin Wynn Nelson, we pride ourselves on providing the industry's highest quality products at the most competitive pricing. We are a full-service wholesaler specializing in plumbing, irrigation, and industrial products. With a staff that collectively offers more than 50 years of expertise, our team knows your industry, and we can answer your questions and help you get the parts and equipment you need. From mowing to Renai, we carry the plumbing, irrigation, and industrial products you need from the brands you trust. We also carry a great lineup of Milwaukee tools. At Dublin Wynn Nelson, our goal is the long-term success of your business. We achieve that goal with a simple commitment, doing things right, one customer at a time. If you have a question, or if you're looking for a hard-to-find part, give us a call. Our experts are ready to help. Order online, give us a call, or come by at 507 Airport Road in Dublin. We're committed to building long-term relationships with our customers by earning your business every day.